Hey guys, what's up? It's Christine Seal, the High Level Queen. And today we are going to go through some awesome high level snapshots. And we're going to go through a different snapshot in every single video. So if you're looking for other niches or industries than the one we've gone over today, make sure you go check out the other videos and you can sign up for a free 14-day trial using the link below. Let's get started. So for those of you guys who don't know, we actually have a free Facebook group called Marketing Agency Automation Secrets, where we give away hundreds of dollars in free trainings every single week to our members. So click the link below to go check that out. I'm super excited to share this solar snapshot with you guys, okay? So first, let's talk pipelines. Pipelines are a super important way to track your leads turning into sales, okay? So we're going to support six different pipeline stages here, all the way from disqualified, and maybe you want to follow up with them later, new leads coming in from multiple lead sources, hot leads that are super interested in your services, bookings, and whether or not you do the presentation to them, and if you sell them the service. All right, let's talk campaigns. You are going to get several different campaigns here. It looks like there's 9 campaigns in this snapshot. Everything from nurturing those leads that you're going to get from multiple lead sources, including Facebook leads, to nurturing them, reigniting them if they fall off the planet automatically. That's the beauty of automation. And setting up those important appointment reminders to make sure that they attend either the presentation call with you or that they're home when you get to their house. And also a review builder that we have used to generate literally hundreds of reviews for our clients and our clients' clients, okay? And we only get the 5-star reviews, by the way. There's a little trick to that that you'll find out when you get the snapshot, okay? Now we're going to talk triggers. So triggers are what fires off the campaigns, and you're going to get triggers that are exactly mapped to each campaign, so you don't have to hunt and peck for things. You don't have to wonder where they are. And again, this is going to support multiple lead sources, and you're also going to get instructions for this, which I will talk about in a minute. Now, that isn't all, okay? I'm not just going to give you campaigns and triggers, because what good are they if you don't have the funnels? Oh my gosh! Yes, you get 3 funnels with this free snapshot, okay? You're going to be able to use these for your lead gen. If you don't have a website, you can even put them in place for that. And it's going to collect your leads information, automatically follow up with them with the campaigns, and that is all built in, guys. But it doesn't stop there. We are not going to leave you high and dry, because we know that a snapshot is not going to be successful unless you actually know how to use it. So we're going to give you written instructions, written SOPs, and a flow diagram so that you know how everything works together. And this is just an example real quick of what you're going to get, as well as the snapshot. So you can get a free snapshot that I just showed you using the link below if you sign up with my link for High Level. And you can also check out the other snapshot reviews on my channel. Don't forget to like and subscribe so you don't miss any videos from me. And I'll see you next time.